We need to rescue that van. Until later.
After this. Am I glad to meet whoever you two are? Looks like we're all in one piece. Any day you walk away from, right? What? You guys still exist? Man, I've only heard stories.
We've heard stories too, about a strange object you found on patrol.
So, you know what that thing is. I tried to hawk it in Sidonia, and the guy thought I was peddling phony titanium.
It doesn't play nice with scanners. It'd be worthless to someone trying to flip rare minerals quickly.
So you're saying I shouldn't be using it as a hood ornament? Hey, I'll trade some weird space rock for a rescue anytime. Hope you figure out whatever that thing is.
Let's grab the artifact. Good work. Let's get back to the lodge.
Your service, Captain.
We have it.
It fits. Energy spiked a bit, but it's restabilized.
Is there anything new showing up?
Feel free to help yourself.
No, it's the same as before.
I don't drink.
There's a massive output as
like
the
if
artifact
I did,
is added. Then it harmonizes. Like it's waiting for the others.
That's speculation, but I think you're right. We need more. Here. You've earned this. Welcome to Constellation. As a full member this time. We're going to do great things together. All of us. By the way, how would you like to keep traveling together? I'm not sitting behind my desk for this. These artifacts are a new chapter for Constellation, and I'm going to be out there for it. And I want you out there as well. You got results. I need someone like you watching my back. All right. We've got a few more leads we should talk about. First, there's an expedition that Samco has been putting together. It's in Freestar Collective Space, and he knows it inside and out. There's also the Eye, our star station in orbit. About time for you to meet Vladimir. He's been hard at work tracking down more anomalies. And last but not least, Noel. Have we heard anything from Barrett yet?
A courier from Argos Extractors came by to let us know they're packing up the operation on Vectera. But that's it. No other word.
That's not good. We should get over there and check on Barrett in person. Oh, that's right. He wasn't here when you first showed up. He should be back by now. I'll let him handle the introductions. If I steal his thunder, I'll never hear the end of it. His mind is always somewhere, but there's no arguing his knack for being in the right place at the wrong time. Oh, too bad he couldn't see the artifacts coming together. But knowing him, he'll be so excited when he gets a look, it won't occur to him that he's missed anything. We maintain a star station in orbit above us. It's where we do all our deep space scanning. Vladimir runs the station. Brilliant astronomer. Years of practical experience. I'll be right here.
So.
Ever since I got here, this has felt like home. These people are family. I hope it... that way for you too.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Thank you. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.